hammer is down. The boys are running and racing to the rail. To the highway we go. It is four wide. Heat number seven. But getting the rail, it is Devin Mintswang. Little Caesar rocks and rolls. Just Country. Hey, it's an opening night and he has got a little horsepower. Heat is racing. Well, on the outside of him, playing close attention, is Vern Nolan and Bob Jack Sheet Metal. Rock and roll and racing behind him. We look to the man in black, that is Grand Priest with B&R Eccles. Well, and way back, Clayne Bremner with a few issues and Bremner's Bandits. He has got to find the big gear. Well, still out in front, Devin Mintswang. Well, with a Just Country outfit, but still on outside of him, we're making him go too wide. It is Vern Nolan, the number five man of the CPCA standings, and Bob Jack Sheet Metal, but he is going to give a little work, but the man making the biggest of big moves is the veteran, the Calgary Stampede driver, Grant Priest and B&R Eccles Transport. He needs to transport a little Cold Lake money into his Wrangler jeans, but making the move, he's got it. Devin Mintswang and Just Country, they ain't going to catch him. The race is for second and third. Oh, it'll go Devin Mintswang, Grant Priest. Then we look to it, Vern Nolan. Clayne Bremner will be last to cross the line in heat number seven.